So today, come along with me, we're gonna load some hay. Bought some end of the season hay. I was running short, got some heifers that I'm feeding and some bulls that I've got pinned up. And we're kinda not quite yet ready for green grass. So I bought some hay and we're loading it out real quick and film a little bit of it. It's kind of hard to drive a tractor and load and work the loader and do everything and not hit something. So anyway, I'll film what I can and let's load some hay.
Thank you.
kept in the barn. This will be good stuff for these things. These heifers and bulls that I've got kept back. See if I can get this done with one hand. Let's go get some more. Thank you. sure makes hay hauling easier. I know it's just 9 bales at a time, but I can make quicker trips and don't have to have a bunch of people helping. Appreciate you coming along. Thanks.